Hello everyone, I am Dr. Sirajul Faisi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to talk about diazomethane. You know friend, the diazomethane is yellow, toxic and highly reactive gas which is soluble in wood, ether. It has molecular formula CH2N2. Its boiling point is minus 23 degrees Celsius. It is explosive but may handle safely in ethereal solution. It is chemically very reactive and therefore great value as synthetic reagent. Reactions with diazomethane carried out in ethereal solution. Its ethereal solution is stored at 0 degrees Celsius. So you can see the resonating form of diazomethane. Two nitrogens, one carbon, two hydrogens. Pitchman's methods of preparations of diazomethane. By this method, diazomethane is prepared from methylamine by treating with ethyl chloroformate to form N-methyl urethane. This, when treated with nitrous acid in ethereal solution, yield N-methyl N-nitrosoethane. This is warming with alcoholic potassium hydroxide decomposes into diazomethane, which is collected on cool ethers. You can see the reactions. Arndt and Ammann's methods. By this method, you can also prepare diazomethane. Diazomethane is preparedly treating nitrosomethylurea with a very concentrated potash at 0 degrees Celsius. Now, Moore and Neers methods. By this method, diazomethane is prepared by the alkaline hydrolysis of this N-methyl nitroso tetraethylamide. You can see these reactions and formation of diazomethane. Baker's method. By this method, diazomethane is prepared by distillations of N-methyl N-nitroso paratoluene sulfonamide with ethanolic potassium hydroxide. You see the reactions. Mackey's methods. By this method, diazomethane is prepared by treating methylamine with nitroguanidine in the presence of potassium hydroxide. The product so obtained is treated first nitrous acid and then warmed with alkali potash. Methylations of acids. This reagent is mainly used for carrying out the esterification of carboxylic acid. And this reagent is also used for methylations of phenols and mineral acid. You can see the cinnamic acid converted into methyl cinnamates and phenol converted into any salt. So methylations of alcohol. Diazomethane can also be methylate alcohol in presence of boron trifluoride, ethereates or fluoroboric acid as catalyst. Homologations. Diazomethane react with aldehyde to give methyl ketones as benzaldehyde converted to acetophenone, and ketones can be converted into their higher homologous. You can see in this reaction. Ring expansions. When the certain cyclic ketones are treated with diazomethane, they undergo ring expansion, forming higher ketones. You can see 6-member ring converted into 7-member rings and 5% epoxide. Synthesis of heterocyclic compounds. The heterocyclic compounds such as pyrazoline and pyrazoles derivatives are prepared by condensing diazomethane with ethylenic or acetylenic compounds. Now friends, miscellaneous reactions, heat or light generated carbene form diazomethane through loss of nitrogen, which can add rapidly to alkene to give cyclopropane derivatives. So my friends, I hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel and thanks for watching.